Hi everyone on YouTube, this is Jeff from jeffmobile.com. Today I'm going to show you how you can use my new little bit of code I wrote called sbv2txt, which converts YouTube caption files to plain text transcripts. The idea is that YouTube does a good job of creating automatic transcriptions of videos, but what you can do is, using this tool, you can download those transcriptions and edit them and re-upload them as your own transcriptions to automatically sync them with a video, and this is a great way to create easy transcriptions for your videos. So let's first of all download transcriptions for a video. So if I have this video here, the yummy chicken and rice video, I'll click on that in the YouTube studio and I'll go to transcriptions. And you can see English automatic. It has published some automatic transcriptions, so I'll click on this little icon here and actions, I'll say download as SBV, and I'll save that on my drive. I'll call it chicken and rice. I'll just call it chicken.sbv. There we go, save that. So how to use this tool. So it's just a Python script, so you need to have installed Python. So I'll quickly show you how to do that. So Python, search for Python, and welcome to Python. You'll want to go to downloads and choose your platform. So in my case, Windows, and latest release. You want to go down to the files. So Windows web, Windows executable installer, and just save this on your computer. I'll save it right here. That downloads. Let's open up this file, and in this case I would just install it and make sure to add it to your path. So the next step is, you've downloaded the transcriptions, now you also want to download my Python script. So click the Python script here, and I believe there's an option to download. Oh, you have to go back. So go here, download zip, save that there as well, and then click show in folder, and right click, extract all. Go in there, you grab this Python file, copy it, and paste it into your folder. So I've pasted it here called sbv2txt.py. So if you're on a Mac, you want to be able to go to this folder you've downloaded to in your command line. So open up your terminal, just similar to command line, and you want to go to cd and enter the path. So in my case, I can go like this. I can select the path and paste it in here. Much the same on Mac, Python, and then sbv2txt.py, and then the name of the captions SBV file, so chicken.sbv, and output should be chicken.txt. And press enter. Output complete, and now you can see chicken.txt was created. Now this is just the text that is automatically generated from your video. So what I'll do is I'll go through this file and add formatting and capitals and punctuation. And once I'm ready, I'll take that file, go back into transcriptions, and go back to YouTube Studio. Chicken and rice, so you click the add button under subtitles, choose upload a file, choose transcript, choose file, and this is where I choose chicken.txt that I've edited. And once I do that, I'll click upload, and then it will take a few minutes for it to process the transcriptions, and then I'll just click publish. So that is basically the process. Hope you found it useful, and if you have any questions, please leave your questions below. Hope you have a great day, and bye-bye for now.